Yo guys, welcome back to another video, and today, well, if you haven't guessed, well, my lovely boom arm has arrived. There you go. So, yeah, I guess, like, it's going to help a lot. I don't know if me doing this is going to affect it a lot. I don't know, but hey-o. Yeah, so no more of, let's do this. Let's do this! I'm just joking, guys. Well, so this came today. Obviously, still got the same mic. And if you can't see, I've already cable tied the wire around the arm, so it looks like there's no wires, but the cable ties are blue, which doesn't help. but anyhow, I hope you guys are enjoying the content at the moment, and I know recently things went wrong and stuff like that, but yeah, I don't know what to say now. As I say, the reason why I'm looking at this screen all the time is because, and not looking at the camera, is because, well, obviously recording that screen, but it's like hard not to look on that screen instead of looking at the camera. So yeah, what else was I gonna say? I went to I went on a trip today to Morris Lubricants. If you don't know what that is, it's a factory that makes like oils and stuff like that, and for your car and stuff like that. So anything from engine oil to gearbox oil to the suspension oil, stuff like that. The, you know, the in your hydraulic oil and stuff like that. And also they do like tractors, and they own like vast majority of companies that have that, well, that do oil, and that's, yeah. So if you buy like a, I don't know, if you're a farmer or whatever, if you, there's like different types of oil. There's Clark's, well, there's, I don't know, there's loads of different like brand names and stuff like that. But the main people involved are Morris Lubricants, and yeah. So I went to their factory today. It's pretty boring, to be honest. But after that, we headed out, had lunch, and then we went to RAF Cosford. It's not too far down the road from me. But yeah, that's an RAF base, museum, all that sort of stuff. Although I've been there like loads of times with previous stuff. And if you're wondering why that shouldn't be on there. That shouldn't be on there at all. Some cable tie tub. Why? Why wasn't I prepared for this? I guess this is just good, I guess. Swap my laptop and the monitor around. That's the reason why I did that, was because the speaker for my TV, well, the speakers on the TV aren't as good. Especially if you like don't get like one of the top brands and stuff like that. But I got my own like speaker type of thing, so I hooked that up to the TV, but it used quite a bit of space, so I moved my laptop over to the right and the monitor in the middle, which is right underneath the camera. So yeah, that's really all the changes at the moment. Obviously I'm going to get a pop filter for this, which is coming. I'm going to get something's coming for my bike. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Oh god, it's only be 5 minutes. Maybe like 5.5 minutes on the intro. So yeah, I don't know what to say now. Obviously at the moment I'm uploading yesterday's video for, well, today for me, yesterday for you guys. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy that, because sorry, the pause and that button went, and I was just like, oh crap, how am I going to end this? But then, yeah, managed to sort it now. It didn't work. Damn. I was just going to say, going to YouTube and stuff like that to see how everything is going on there. Because I want to do that, and you guys are gonna have to sit through it. Well, you're not looking at the screen, but hang on. Oh yeah, welcome to the new subscribers. Hope you guys are enjoying the content, I guess. Yeah. All I have to say is, I hope you guys enjoy yesterday's video. Hope you enjoy today's video. Obviously, if you haven't already, please like. And also, for the new people, subscribe. Peace out, guys. Chills.